Mother's Day is here again, another year gone by. She sits alone in her bedroom at night and she cries. She thinks about the years gone by, things that could have been, things she never got to do, things she'll never do again. She'll cry herself to sleep again, dreaming of a boy, the one she loved so long ago, filled her up with joy. Many years ago, when her dreams had reached the sky, a poet and a writer, the world won't pass her by. And she cries herself to sleep every night, and she wonders what the heck she did with her life. She's a woman with a lot of things on her mind, but love and lust and all that stuff get left for another time. A lover and a poet, that's the girl she used to be. She cried upon my shoulders as she shared her pain with me. She married way too early to a man she never loved. Did what she was told to, made her vows to God above. Her tortured soul within her was sued by the love of her son. She waited nearly 25 years to say that she was done. And she cries herself to sleep every night, and she wonders what the heck she did with her life. She's a woman with a lot of things on her mind, but love and lust and all that stuff get left for another time. But now her tears have dried up, she decided to take a stand. She took down her old notebook just to see where it might land. She misses the old poet deep down in her heart. Putting pen to paper, it's time to make a start. The poet deep within her and the writer in her soul. They'll nurture them until they find the girl they used to know. And she cries herself to sleep every night, and she wonders what the heck she did with her life. She's a woman with a lot of things on her mind, but love and lust and all that stuff get left for another.